Hello boys and beauties, welcome back to my channel. For those of you who do not know me, my name is Markeela Terrence, and for those of you who do know me, welcome back. So today I'll be showing you guys how to achieve this super cute inexpensive wig. But before we jump right into the video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, and be sure to turn on your post notification bell. That way you can be notified when I drop my weekly videos. So without further ado, let's jump right into the video.
Alrighty guys, so we're gonna jump right into it. So today's wig that I will be reviewing is by Outre Big Beautiful Hair. This is the Spring Spiral and the color is DR30. So this hair is actually pretty cute. I wanted to try another color. Y'all know I'm sitting up here trying colors and stuff. But I really like the curl and the texture. It does have three combs, two at the top and one at the bottom, as well as adjustable straps as well. So you all know, y'all already know, I have a small head. But with this wig, it fit me perfectly. It was nice and snug, but not too tight. So I am going to go ahead and jump right into the customizing. I didn't really have to do too much because it's like really big and fluffy and curly. I did want to make the curls more juicy, like make the hair a little bit bigger, basically. So basically what I'm just doing is just trying to see how it's fitting, if there's anything that I can do to make it tighter. But like I said, this wig was perfect. It fit my head perfectly. I had no problems at all. So one thing I really like about this wig is I really love the roots. Like, I love the curly edges as well. But I love how it's dark after roots and then it goes into the brown. And I really like how the brown brings out my complexion. Y'all already know I stay within my black, my 1Bs, you know, jet black probably. But this color was really cute. One thing I will say about this wig is since it's already parted, I was trying to see if I could wear the part on the side. I mean, I could have, but I kind of just like the flip over method. I was just playing around with the wig here just to see how I wanted to go and move about it. Like, I mean, it was cute. I guess you could wear it if you like a free for all wig. This is not one of those wigs where you can part it like a full lace. It has like a little bit of the edges, but you cannot take a comb and just part it differently. Like, this is the solid part. I kind of like this in a sense, but it's like, you know, if I wanted to wear my hair without the part and make it look natural, I mean, you can do it, but you wouldn't really be able to do it the way how you would want to. But we're gonna go ahead and jump right into the customizing. So I will be using my Got to Bleed gel. I will, of course, be placing that on the outside of my hairline. And I will just be cutting the lace after everything is dry and just laying it down. It's really nothing to it. I am going to go ahead and let you guys continue to watch. That way you guys can see how I was able to make this wig look natural. So I'll see you guys in just a few. this is pretty much it. I really love how this hair turned out. Y'all have no idea. Make sure you click the link down below so that you can check out this hair or maybe even get you your own. And I think too, if you wanted to do the headband hairstyle with this, you could also do that. But thank you guys so much for checking me out. I love you. I appreciate you. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I cannot wait to see you next time. Bye.